I certainly do. I think we should make that showdown a battle royale.
Battle royale? Just the two of us?
You can go ahead and recruit new members if you need to. Doesn't look like Yuigahama's returning.
It's not as if Yuigahama has just quit.
Not coming to the club is quitting. No need to waste time on any unmotivated members. Anyone who doesn't attend can leave.
I have neither motivation nor discipline.
Ooh.
Anyway, thanks to Yuigahama, I now know that a club is more active when it has more members. Here's an opportunity. You're to go out there and actively recruit at least one new member with both motivation and discipline by Monday. Got it? You can start now.
Yeah, this is Tyrion.
Perish the thought. I'm only trying to help in my own special way.
Miss Hiratsuka, I just want to confirm. You want us to increase our membership, right?
That's right, Yukinoshita. I wish you luck.
How does she think we're supposed to increase our membership?
How you think she don't want your dick?
Might just be interesting.
Totsuka, right?
Yuigahama.
Huh? But isn't she quitting?
If she quits, then she just has to join again. Miss Hiratsuka said we only need to increase our membership, not who we bring in.
Will she come back that easily? When someone leaves, they usually just don't come back.
The date, June 18th. Ring any bells?
Well, you've never actually asked her about it. Gotta love those communication skills.
The point is, I want to do something for her birthday. Even if Yuigahama doesn't decide to come back to the service club, I want to show her my gratitude for helping us out.
See.
Hey, Ikigaya?
Yeah.
Would you please go out with me?
Ooh. What?
I'm sorry.
Appreciate
Just before today, opinion.
I hereby give you express permission to treat me as you would your girlfriend.
Nice way to try and talk down to me.
You've got a problem with it?
Nope, none in particular.
What? What?
It's nothing to be
that. This nigga just Rick and Morty her shit.
I have absolutely no interest in being her boyfriend. You can know she doesn't lie. We'd definitely be pretending, no doubt about that, so no one would get the wrong idea.
I was certain you would dislike the idea immensely.
I don't really have any reason to not like it, but I thought you'd probably hate it.
No, I don't really mind at all. As long as there's nobody around who knows who we are, then there's no need to worry about anyone getting the wrong idea. I can't believe things like this with him. I guess I really should go talk to him about this. I didn't even have the chance to give him the cookies.
You're not shopping for office supplies. If you pick out clothes based on their durability, you'll never settle on anything. Come on now. I doubt seriously she looks for defensive properties in her clothing.
I can't help it. The material and stitching are the only things I know how to do. I never bother if I know what Louis Vuitton likes, or even what her hobbies are. What kind of friend am I?
Don't see why you need to know. If you pretended to know me based on offhand info, I'd be pissed. Like giving a Chiba resident peanuts from some other prefecture.
That comparison was too Chiba-based to make sense.
It's like giving wine to a sommelier when you know nothing about wine.
I see. If it's like that... Well, then?
I don't know how to answer that. Except to say it looks good on you.
You think so? Thank you. But I didn't mean me. I was asking you how it would work for Yui Gahama.
I don't know about that. It seems to me that Yui Gahama would prefer stuff that's more frilly and somewhat stupid looking.
That's a harsh way to put it. It's so accurate, I don't know how to respond. I'll take this.
Yeah, sounds good to me. Oh, anything goes. And that too.
Huh? Yukino?
See, see, it's laundry and shit.
I can't believe it's really you! It's me.
Huh? Who's me? What?
I'm Yukino's older sister, Haruno. What's your name?
Oh, Ikigai.
So?
You just cop clapped me. Why? This feels slightly fine.
So you're Hikigaya. Huh. Well, nice to meet you. How long have you two been going out? Come on, why don't you just tell me?
You're the same grade as all.
I'm telling you I'm not her boyfriend.
Look, you're getting all serious there. If you make Yukino cry, I'll never forgive you, got it?
Shoulder boner!
Just... Too close! And she smells good.
Alright, that's quite enough, me. No, sorry. I guess I got a little carried away for a minute.
That nigga's about to fuck her later.
Yukino can be a very delicate girl at times, so be nice to my little sis, okay? Sorry, did I do something to make you uncomfortable?
My ears are sensitive.
He is that the dumb after she gave him the M.O.
older girls you've just met, or you can't complain if they try to sue you. If you have no business with me, we'll be leaving now. Hikigaya, if you actually start dating, let's grab tea. Is the same thing. I suppose it's rare finding someone as perfect as she. Everyone likes to sing her praises.
Huh? It doesn't sound like it's so different from you. Is that a
can actually see through that.
That's supposed to be a compliment?
If you would like. It's a rave review.
Episode so lit.
I see. Why didn't I notice before? I mean, reading the room is one thing I'm good at.
She is horny as dog shit right now.
Well, I guess I'll be getting on my way now. Yurigahama, I want to talk to you about the two of us. Will you maybe be free to come to the club room one day? I'm not really sure I want to hear the story. I don't think it would do much good for me to hear it now. I mean, there's really nothing I can do about it. You know, being the way that I am, I couldn't say it the way one is supposed to. But I want to be able to tell you properly, if you'll allow me. Okay?
Sacred dog, and the fact that you were nice to me because of that, all of it, it's not like I helped you specifically just so as to get gratitude out of you. So there's no need for you to feel indebted.
This nigga's trying to get his dick wet and light out of his ass.
I want to return the kindness you gave me. This makes us even. You don't have to concern yourself with me. In other words, this is over now, right?
He's about to go home. Go fuck the one he just met.
Why do you think of it that way? As just pity or being nice? I never once thought of you in that way, ever. I guess I just... I'm just not sure. It's too complicated. I thought it would be much simpler than all this. There's nothing complicated about it. Hikigaya has no recollection of helping you. And you have no recollection of showing him pity. You were mistaken from the start. So I think Hikigaya's idea of ending all this turmoil is the right idea. But I don't want it to be over. Not now. Not ever. Silly. If it's over, all you have to do is start again. Neither of you has done anything wrong. Even if one of you is the savior and the other is the saved, you're both victims equally. Only the one who's done wrong should be viewed as the aggressor here. If neither of you were wrong, there's no need to fight in the first place. So, the two of you can make a proper start now, as of today. Now, I need to go inform Ms. Hrotska that we recruited a member to our club. Hey, how does it look?
Oh, wait, that's for your dog.
Huh? You should have said so, you dumb jerk. Why? Oh, forget this.
I'm like, nigga, I didn't buy you that. Fucking teeth just flexed on her. Ooh. She did the smoker ass though. I ain't doing this no more.
Thank you.
This beat is hot as shit. Put a period on the floor and shit. It's hella fucking dope.
In that case, I'm going to take everyone obsessed with you and make them all my own. Then we'll be. Even if it ends with somebody getting hurt. I know. Even then, I'm aware that I'm only thinking about my own satisfaction. But I just can't stop. I must know.
I know I'm just going to become empty inside. Little Stewie, talking to Big
Stewie. Feelings are the things that one can just go around stealing
or have. Things are the only things you just can fuck over. Oh, you hang motherfucker. How dare you do this shit? Nigga, I was enjoying the fuck out of that.